And authorities in Putnam County arrested three juveniles accused of vandalizing several vehicles. The sheriff's office says Tuesday several agencies received an influx of calls about vehicles being vandalized all across Putnam County. Investigators identify three juveniles as the suspects and say they admitted to damaging the vehicles as well. And tonight, they're all charged with vandalism.